Relax, Light. You're asleep. And you're dreaming of some 8-foot-tall, demon-looking motherfucker.
Oh, yes. A dream. I like that.
Ryuk is this wild demon god.
I can't think of another character that's quite like him.
Ryuk is sort of the gatekeeper of the Death Note.
Put Kenny's name down now. Watch.
Let's go again.
Willem Dafoe is a perfect person for the voice of Ryuk.
Oh, I think you like playing God.
Once they showed me an image of basically what Ryuk would look like, I had kind of an idea for a voice in my head. He's got very big mouth and he's very toothy.
Willem Dafoe, he's a fantastic performer, and fortunately we both like to work the same way.
Ryuk, he's sort of a devilish character, and he wants to be entertained.
Don't trust Ryuk.
Hey, kid.
It's pronounced Ryuk.
You don't really know if he's telling you the truth or not.
Whose side are you on?
There are no sides, only the game.
Ryuk reels you in and doesn't want you to pay close attention to the rules.
Oh, is that what we're gonna do with the note light? Rules and warnings?
I love Ryuk. You throw a demon in the mix and, you know, just everything gets kind of crazy.
The name in the face is all you have to have.
Go check it out.